going over there?
I'm going to film them few little pieces I found. Excuse me. Gary and I have been here. It's 3:52. I got here about 12. He got here about 10. Found that piece. Found that broken sedalia. Found that broken whatever. And a broken, nice broken preform. You got anything broken you found? Oh, that's right.
That's the only damn thing I got left in the picture, huh?
Kind of like
a little Johnson. Or
Johnson, Jakey Stem Johnson, something like that. No, I guess Johnson. No.
I like
the Jakey Stem. I found this tool right here. This little bit short ads, shortest ads I think I've ever found. And then this arrowhead that's, you can tell the base is broke on it, but I'm gonna pull it out anyway. Huh.
Well.
Doggone it.
That would have been a pretty one.
Yeah, look how close it was to the tree.
That tree might have even broke it growing years ago.
Look at that little ads.
Oh yeah. Huh.
Little shorty pants.
Well.
Gary, he's dug a 2x2x3 foot place.
Long.
We have got us a heck of a pile of dirt behind us here.
Well, I don't know. You know, once the guy gets on over into here,
that's going to be good stuff.
There could be some good digging. Once we get over past where it's all been mole holes today, ain't much over to here. From here over, all that in through there.
Well,
it's just going to be.
And you're skipping. You're going to leave it.
Well, I am for one.
Well, that cucumber dealt me and Gary a rough hand today, but. We can take it. You don't get good stuff every day, but we try. Got this big old piece here. Got a big old stack on the back. This baby right here. This, look at that. I don't even have to hold it up to the light. It would have been a really, really cool preform. Found this little guy right up against the tree. Found this one right off the bat. Broke in. As awesome sedalia would have been. Hey, look at that. Shortest ads in the country. Nice little bevel on it. Another tool. And almost one, but not quite. And my buddy Rudy, he said, did you check out in your car and see what I left you? And here's what he left me. Remember me pulling him out of the ground last week and he didn't have no base on him. That's pretty neat. At least I got one point for the day. The monster one of that. Thank you all for watching. I'll get back with you.